Morning news. Thousands of rohu fish are found perished near Etawah city in India's Yamuna River, with officials cautioning people away from any local fish consumption as they test for toxic chemical levels in the waters due to polluting discharge from upstream industries operating in Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, and Haryana states.